Everybody knows the story of my meet and greet with the band Sloan. How did it go away? Now, if you quite know the story or been living under a rock, I had done my research and I read a headline, Shout the Blabbermouth.net, about Sloan frontman Chris Murphy launched a side project. I'm saying, that's, out of the ordinary. And it featured members, it featured him, another dude, and a dude from, Sam Roberts band. It was called Bicycle King or something like that. And then I read it and I was just, wow, that's just came out of the blue. So it was that day, I think it was a Saturday. I was doing a meet and greet, part of this meet and greet with the band Sloan, and I was just like, this is just chaos. Because anytime I do a meet and greet, the band's like, over there. But here comes Chris Murphy of Sloan. He's coming up, like right in front of me. I'm talking to him. And my whole complexion just went, like, and what I just mentioned, I mentioned to him. And he's like, well, don't let these guys know about it. I was just like,